Hey YouTube world, it's Alex here, the Turn Up with Alex, and we're back with another video. Today I'm about to do a car tour. I just bought a new car and I'm gonna show you guys it, so stay tuned. My phone wasn't recording the whole time. I was recording for about 5 minutes or a little bit more, and it wasn't recording this whole time. Anyways, I'm on my way to show you guys my car, but I'm trying to go to a nice location. And right now, I'm at a stoplight on a hill. I'm on a hill. Like, I wish you guys could see it. This light is hecka long.
It's short.
Golly. Come on. Ooh. Wow. From the left.
Impatient.
Somebody just did the dumbest stuff ever.
Impatient.
And the white literally just turned. That's why I don't like driving, because people drive like some freaking fools. It's sunny today. It was just cold as ever. San Francisco weather is freaking weird. Should I turn down this way or go straight?
Can you even turn down this
way? Yeah, you can, but I'm gonna just go straight. I should have turned down though. I think this is it. If it's not, I think I'm moated. I might be moated, but yeah. Look at this. Ooh.
Is it even a street you could go through,
Hungry? I don't know. Basically, it's like no stopping anytime. It says no stopping anytime. All these cars are parked on the street. They're not supposed to be parked here, but there's no parking around here. This is supposed to be, this is, you know? And how is this okay? What if another person's coming down the street? How you?
Dang, I've never been over here. These
the ghetto. The ghetto.
The ghetto.
I'm going to show y'all. We're going to do another video.
The ghetto. The ghetto.
Y'all, we are by the old 49ers stadium candlestick. I'm just trying to find a parking area. All right, we here. Hello YouTube family, it's Alex, the Turn Up with Alex, back here with another video. Today's video, I'm showing you my Toyota, my brand new 2019 Toyota Camry. And here she is. Her name is Meg. This is Meg. So, I'm going to show you guys the front. But I'm going to block out my license plate because y'all ain't about to get me. Gang, gang. All right. Now I'm going to show you guys this side over here. Let me show you the back. This is the back of the car. And then I'm going to show you guys my trunk. So this is my trunk. I have my shoes in here, my blanket, my pillow. I have a case of water in here. My trunk is very big. I have a lot of space in here. My seats also fold down so I can put bigger items in here. And then I have a spare tire up in here. You know, spare tire. My trunk is really big. It has a lot of space. I can even fit inside. Would you like to see it, everyone? On the gang, we in here. You feel me? I could just, hello. All right, so that's the trunk space. I can get in there. And now I'm gonna show you guys the inside of my car. Stay tuned. So this is the inside of my car. I forgot to show you guys my key. So I do not have a push to start, even though it's a 2019, but it's okay. I like my key because I still can flip it down. And then I just have my name, Alex, on there, the Turn Up with Alex. My mom got this from me when she went to like somewhere. I mean, I just got a lot going on. I don't know how to explain. Let me just, okay. So this is my car when it's on. So, as you can see, it says not ready to drive because my car is not fully turned on. I love this car because it literally just tells you everything. I have a lane changing alert that basically if you're getting into another lane, it'll start beeping. So my car also had the seatbelt on my car. Oh my goodness gracious. If you take your seatbelt off and the car is whatever, it'll beep forever until you put your seatbelt on. The most annoyingest beep ever. I don't know. I just like that this car is like, it's like a safety car. Like if my car is on and I don't turn it off all the way and the lights are on, it'll say, your headlamps are on. Did you want them off? Yes or no? When I'm going into another lane, my steering wheel guides me back into the other lane. Like, girl, hold up. Get back into that lane. What are you doing? But it sucks when you're merging and the thing goes off. Like, I'm trying to get over. You know, don't do too much. So, yeah. But let me just try to explain my dashboard because I have a lot of stuff going on here. Let me see. So, I can see my mileage, how many miles I drove, how many miles I'm going at the time. My trip, how many miles my trip that I just did was, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, that. My check engine is on because my car is not on. I need, my tire pressure light is on because I need to put some air in one of my tires. And then did you guys know that your gas tank, when you don't know what side your gas tank on, there's an arrow, if you can see it, you can see it? There's an arrow right here that's pointing which side your gas tank is on. You guys didn't know, now you know. And if you don't know, now you know. Yep. So I got my, you know, heating controls. I have a USB and a regular earphone jack here, which I could open and close it. And then I have a what's that called?
Extra plug.
It's just a word for
charger
it, though.
Plug.
That too, but it's a different word I'm trying to find. But my charger, I could flip both of these down. If you can see here, I have this little space here. I can close it. There's a little space down here below that I can store items down here, and I just push it and it closes down. I have my gear shift here, and then what I like on this car is that I can put it on sport, and that's what I like to drive it on mostly. Love sport. I have my fast track because, you know, I cross the bridge sometimes, and you know, I don't always have cash. I never really have cash. So I got my fast track to just, this is what we use in the Bay Area for the toll bridges. And then if you can see over here, I have my buttons for the gas, the trunk, my automatic high beams. They're up here instead of down here like most cars, luckily, so you don't have to bend down. Then I have this secret pocket where I, now that I don't carry cash, I keep my cash in the secret pocket. If you get in my car and you know me, don't even think about it. I shouldn't even told y'all that. But yeah, I got a little secret compartment. And then the last thing, I have my glove compartment. I have millions of books. They gave me so many books with this car. I have my books, my insurance, my registration, all that in there. I like this wood setting they got going on here. And then I'm just gonna show you guys my compartment really quick. I just have chargers in here. I have napkins. It's really, it's kind of deep. It's not that deep, but it's deep enough. I have my chargers, my snacks, and like miscellaneous items in here. It's deep. It's really nice. And then the, my seats are nice. I'm going to get out and I'm going to show you guys my back seats. But all in all, I really like this car. It drives really smooth. I love it. I'm happy about it.
The ghetto child.
The ghetto. Did I tell you guys we were in the ghetto? Oh, hold, let me just finish this first before I get on that. But where was I? I love this car. It's amazing. It drives really smooth, and I'm really happy with the purchase that I got because I was going to get a 2014 or a 2016. I don't remember the year. One of the two of those. It was a Honda Civic or something, and it freaking got sold an hour before I got there. And it was meant to be that this car was there. It already had a 5-year warranty on it. It's used. It's a used car. And it had 9,000 miles on it, which was a bargain, you know? So, you know, I love my car. This is my baby. This is Meg. You know. So, yeah. So, I'm just going to show you guys the seats in the back seat. So, I'm in the back seat of my car. This is the seats. Comfortable. I have a basic little armrest cup holder. These seats go back, like I said. There's a lot of space here. You can stretch out. You can, you know, stretch your legs out. I have a little, I have a little cubby here that you can see to put stuff in. There's like two cup holders, a little holder to put little items in on both sides. Two. There's that. And then in the front also has two cup holders in this. And they have it on every side. And I also have one, two, three, four, five, six speakers in here. I got six speakers. My speakers go up to 60. I'd be in here bumping. I'd be bumping. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed my car tour. And you know, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm about to show you guys Candlestick, the 49ers stadium now. See you soon. So look what, only in the hood. Look at this. Bullet casings. There's another one here. There's one here. There's another one over here. Bullet casings everywhere. So this is Candlestick from where I'm at right now. This is where the 49ers stadium used to be. This big old mountain. Let me see if I can even zoom. Yeah, I can zoom in a little bit. Where that mountain is, that is where Candlestick used to be. Now it's in Santa Clara. This guy just freaking ruined my video. But anyways, this is where Candlestick used to be, you guys. The 49ers stadium. It's all gone. All gone. Only in So that guy's bike was loud as can be, so I had to turn the volume off and talk over because he was tripping. But this was the old Niner Stadium, you guys. This was the ramp that you used to come over to get there. And it's all gone now. It's all freaking gone. Just look at it. So everything was freaking loud in my video, apparently, so I just have to talk over this too. But this is the view from Candlestick. This is the bay. Look how beautiful that is. Now people go over here, park their cars, go fishing. They go smoke, barbecue. They have a picnic area. You can take a little hike, go walking. So, yeah, that's what people come over here to do now. But, yeah. So this guy came all the way back. Watch him, just to be in my video. Watch him. Back. He kept looking back. I knew he sped up because he wanted to be in my video. People always want to be seen. Boy, and we saw you. Anyway, get that loud stuff out of here. Gate 3, Niners. These streets over here are rough. There's one last sign I was trying to show y'all. This is all just a big old mudslide now. No more stadium. This is it, you guys. Here it is, you guys. Welcome to Candlestick Park, home of the San Francisco 49ers. Years, and it's gone, you guys. It's not here anymore. So this is Apple CarPlay on the car. So this is maps. You know, you can put in your destinations here. Music, here's the music, the your phone, your favorites, your recents, your contacts, voicemail, all that. And then you could put this screen on and have maps. This is Yelp up here, and then your music playing right here. And then this is the backup camera right here. This is how it looks. It's real big and nice, and yes, I love it.